6 a.m. day after Christmas. I throw some clothes on in the dark. The smell of coal, car seat is freezing. The world is sleeping, I am numb. Up the stairs to her apartment, she is balled up on the couch.